He's an elitist. He believes that if you are not a part of his social class, or if you do not have his economic status, then you must be some kind of parasite that really depends upon government to meet all of your needs.